I always tell my patients it's limited. Snoring and therefore obstructive sleep apnea, so snoring with health consequences, so to say. If you look into it and where the causes are, it's more often at the back of the nasopharynx and the throat and the larynx than really in the nose. I don't say it doesn't happen, that after rhinoplastic surgery, patients come back and they say, my snoring is gone. But the other way around, if they come to you and they say specifically, my expectation of my rhinoplasty is also relief of my snoring, I tell them I cannot promise this.
When a patient comes to the outpatient clinic asking for a rhinoplasty, one of the main symptoms is probably nasal obstruction or nasal congestion. But for many, many people, and especially men, they will ask you about the effect of the rhinoplasty upon the snoring. And it's difficult to answer to this question because for some people, the rhinoplasty will help the snoring to decrease. And in some other patients, the effect of the rhinoplasty will be negative or with no effect. So it's difficult to answer to this question. When a patient is asking me this question, I always try to answer that the snoring will be probably decreased after the surgery to an acceptable level with the surgery. But it's difficult to be really affirmative with this question, if with this symptom.